divide 664 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 664 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 6, here 8. 6 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 66. A number close to 66 in 8 table is 8 8s, 64. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down, so 24. When do we get 24? In 8 table, 8 3s, 24. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.